This is the bravest library that I've ever been into. They are not afraid to let kids be kids.
We believe that STEM education is incredibly important, and traditionally libraries maybe have not offered the hands-on side of STEM. Now and moving into the future, we want to have those resources available for kids beyond just books.
I actually started getting into code from here at the library, going to Coder Dojo and Maker.
Our Maker program we have for two different ages. We have it from 5 to 9 and then 10 plus. And basically it's STEM activities, so science, technology, engineering, and math. We have a lot of cool robots that the kids love to play with. We have things like drones. We also do a lot of arts and crafts.
You just know that it's fun when you're driving a robotic sphere around the room.
Ethan has just really gotten into all the programs at the library. He is really into all the technology, and the coding class has really opened his eyes to all of the coding and gotten him excited about that. He takes what he learns at the library and then expands upon it at home and comes back the next week ready for even more.
The library definitely has a role to play in educating our kids for the future. We need to keep up, our country needs to keep up on technology, and we need an educated workforce to do that.
Overall, I just really love this place because there's awesome programs, there's cool tech toys that you can check out, and you learn a lot from this place.